In the holy of holies, behind the heavy veil, sat the Ark of the Covenant, where the Most High dwelt. And only the High Priest could enter therein to offer up a sacrifice for atonement of sin. But the veil was rent in an instant, revealing that holy place. Completely paid the price in the sacrifice.